balanced diet. A balanced diet should contain food from each of these three types, food to keep us healthy, to give us energy, and to help us grow. See, what is balanced diet? In balanced diet, these three types of food, that is energy giving food, protective food, and bodybuilding food, these three should be present so that it can help keep us healthy, make us grow faster, and give us energy. Next, water in balanced diet. Water helps us to digest the food we eat. We should drink at least 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. See, water helps us to digest the food which we eat. The water helps us to digest the food. That's why we should drink 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. With balanced diet, there should be water also added in your diet. Okay, next is junk food. Food like noodles, burger, and pizza are called junk food. Junk food is unhealthy for us. See, what is junk food? The things we get generally from market, that is burger, pizza, momos, like here written. So many noodles, these all are junk food. Junk food are not healthy, they are unhealthy, and they can make us sick. So we should avoid the junk food. Next is healthy food habit. What healthy habits should we have so that we can be healthy? Okay, it is very important to have healthy eating habits so to stay fit. Healthy eating habits to stay fit. First one is wash your hands before and after every meal. Before and after every meal means before eating your lunch and after eating your food, you must wash your hands. Okay, eat fresh and clean food. We should eat fresh and clean food. Don't eat the dirty food on which flies or germs are there, and eat fresh food. Don't eat the fresh food which is leftover. Next is chew your food well. Next, do not eat food sold by hawkers. The hawkers which comes in the street to sell the things, don't eat food from them. Drink plenty means a lot of clean and filtered water. Wash your fruits and vegetables before eating them. Okay, brush your teeth after eating so that food should not stuck in your teeth. Take as much as food as you can eat. Only that much food should we take, that much we can eat, because wasting food is not a good habit. Okay, these all are the things which we should follow, or we should say that these all are the healthy food good habits that we should follow. Okay, so that's it. In a chapter we have read about different types of food, balanced diet, and junk food, and different food habits.